Since 2007, today, the Feast of Mary, Help of Christians, is a day when the whole church prays for our brothers and sisters in China. Hello, I'm Father James Kubicki, and recently Pope Francis asked us to continue this tradition, saying, on May 24th, Catholics in China will be praying with devotion to the Blessed Virgin Mary, Help of Christians, at the Shrine of Shashan in Shanghai. In the statue overlooking the shrine, Mary is holding up her son, presenting him to the world with arms open in a gesture of love and mercy. May we too ask Mary to help Catholics in China to be ever more credible witnesses of this merciful love in the midst of their people, and to live spiritually united to the rock of Peter on which the church is built. Now, here's a prayer that Pope Benedict gave us for this occasion. Virgin Most Holy, Mother of the Incarnate Word and our Mother, venerated in the Shrine of Shashan under the title Help of Christians, the entire church in China looks to you with devout affection. We come before you today to implore your protection. Our Lady of Shashan, sustain all those in China who, amid their daily trials, continue to believe, to hope, to love. May they never be afraid to speak of Jesus to the world and of the world to Jesus. In the statue overlooking the shrine, you lift your son on high, offering him to the world with open arms in a gesture of love. Help Catholics always to be credible witnesses to this love, ever clinging to the rock of Peter on which the church is built. Mother of China and all Asia, pray for us now and forever. Amen.